This is Newport News TV.
I'm Master Police Detective Randall Bailey with the Newport News Police Department. The Newport News Police Department needs your help to solve a cold case homicide. On December 21st, 2001, at approximately 3:44 p.m., police communications received a call of shots fired in the area of Ridley Circle. When units arrived, they located a 24-year-old man in the 600 block of 16th Street suffering from gunshot wounds. The victim was identified as Eric Antonio Matthews. Mr. Matthews was transported to Riverside Regional Medical Center, where he later died. No one has come forward with additional information in this case. The only suspect information described a black male wearing dark clothing, last seen walking northbound into the 600 block of 18th Street after the shooting. If you know anything about the 2001 homicide of Eric Antonio Matthews, call the Crime Line at 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP. Remember, your call is kept confidential and you never have to testify in court. You could earn a cash reward of up to $1,000. For the Newport News Crime Line, I'm Master Police Detective Randall Bailey.